Did you know in The Amazing Spider-Man 2, during the scene when Gwen Stacy dies, the clock tower's hand spins rapidly and finally landing on 21 past 1? This is a reference to when Gwen Stacy was killed in The Amazing Spider-Man issue 121.